नमस्कार दोस्तों, वीडियो देखने से पहले चैनल सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और घंटी दबा लीजिए।
A lot of the people like pakoras and vegetables made of Arabic leaves are loved. Arabic is not only delicious, it is very nutritious as well as taste. Arabic leaves are also considered medicines. Vitamin A, B, C, calcium, potassium and antioxidant are found in abundance which are beneficial for the body. By consuming it you can get rid of many body problems. Take a look at its advantages. Also beneficial in acidity if there is any problem associated with stomach. Arabic leaves can prove to be beneficial. Take this leaf with the stalk and boil it in water. Take some ghee in this water and take it for 3 days at least twice. If there is any stomach problem, then Arabic leaves can be very beneficial. Eat it in a limited amount. Dr. Saroj Pandey, Ayurveda Acharya. Bright eyes. Vitamin A is found in large amounts in Arabic leaves, which is beneficial for the eyes. This increases the eyesight of the eyes and strengthens the muscles. Joint pain. If there is more pain in joints, then every day Arabic leaves should be consumed. Pain will be relieved. Blood pressure. Arabic leaves control blood pressure. There is no problem of stress due to its intake. Lose weight. Arabic leaves do work to lose weight too. Fibers present in it activate metabolism, so that the weight can be kept in control for a considerable extent.